Aqua Plus for Kanso, before you get wet. The Cochlear Nucleus Aqua Plus is a reusable, sealable cover that keeps your Kanso dry during use in and around water. It's worn on your implant with your Kanso sealed inside. If you use a safety line, remove it from your Kanso. The Aqua Plus for Kanso should only be used with specific batteries described in your user guide. Change your zinc air batteries to a battery type that can be used with Aqua Plus. Open the Aqua Plus housing. Put your fingers under the side tabs and press your thumbs on the raised sides of the base. Be careful not to use your fingernails on the soft top cover as it may pierce the casing. You can gently bend the Aqua Plus side tabs towards you and press alternately on the left then right side until the base pops out. Check both halves for damage such as scratches or tears, or contamination such as sand, hair or sunscreen. If it's damaged, use a new Aqua Plus. Place your Kanso button side up in the Aqua Plus base unit. Your Aqua Plus is shaped so your Kanso only fits in one way. If you use a software pad, you can leave it on. Put the Aqua Plus top cover on the base unit by lining up the button shape on the top cover with the button on your Kanso. Turn the Aqua Plus over and firmly press around the edges until the base is flush with the top cover. Make sure you don't trap too much air in the top cover. This may affect sound quality and comfort. Make sure your Aqua Plus is properly sealed so water doesn't leak in and damage your Kanso. If you're worried about losing Aqua Plus in water, use the safety line to attach it to your clothing. Place the Aqua Plus on your implant as normal, making sure that the button and light are facing up. Use a retention aid such as goggles or the Cochlear headband to keep Aqua Plus on your implant. The goggles strap goes over your Kanso to keep it firmly on your head. Please note, anything that affects the seal may cause water to leak in and damage your Kanso.